time for Dr. Kim Hammond from Falzert Animal Hospital here with the cutest Pomeranian, Teddy. Hi there.
Teddy, buddy.
Isn't he cute?
Teddy.
He is too
Teddy.
Sweet.
Oh, good. Nice.
Now, how old would you say Teddy is?
I don't know.
Okay.
I have no idea, but I'm just
but he's
getting
adorable.
A little face massage here, so pardon me for this little romantic interlude. A guy and his dog. It's now, all I got this week. You know
poor
what I mean?
Teddy has a bow. What's the deal? All right.
That's
how
true.
About
I
some
mean,
questions?
By a male dog. That's scary.
Stop. All right. How about some questions? I live in the city, but there are deer around. I have a flea and tick problem. Which product do you recommend to use?
It's really interesting. You know, there's so many different choices, Sarah, that this is actually a good question, because if you're in this city, you don't have a huge tick problem, but you have a little tick problem. So you don't need the most incredible tick product out there, which is called CertiFect. But I would use Paristar Plus. It gets fleas and ticks. It's not as strong as CertiFect. But if you're in an area where there's a lot of ticks, use CertiFect.
Okay. My cat keeps going out of the litter box. Is there any way to train her to go in the box?
There is a way. There's a new product called Cat Attract. It's brilliant stuff. And you just put this material in your litter box, and it has sort of a pheromone, and it makes kitty cats go into the litter box. The other thing is you need one more litter box than cats.
Aha,
so go buy some
cat
attract. It's a good Christmas present for anyone who's getting a cat.
Good deal. My dog ate some pennies and is dying. My veterinarian says there's nothing I can do. What's going on?
You know, we see this time of the year starting in Halloween, because dogs eat pennies and things like that, and rolled pennies, and they what happens is there's zinc in the penny, and the zinc causes this terrific toxicity, and they call it a hemolytic anemia. You lose all your red blood cells, your dog turns yellow, and it dies.
Mm-hmm.
It's completely treatable. If your dog eats a penny, you run to your veterinarian as fast as you possibly can and get that penny out.
Yeah, that's kind of scary stuff.
Yeah, there. When that copper coating dissolves, that's when the problem is. So you have a little bit of time, but
all
not
right.
much.